it's difficult to talk with our dental education because the theory is different than our, when we talk about the color, we need to understand two basic things. These are the chroma and the value. For example, this is a very common picture when you Google online. And when you Google, you will find this picture. But this is very nice thing about to see. When you look something in grayscale, especially when you want to understand the value, when you want to understand the brightness or the whiteness of a color, just look at these bottom pictures, number 3 and 4. Forget the first and the second one, but the third and fourth. They have the same brightness, but I will show you the color. They are completely different. So please try to think about the value. It's very important in our dentistry. When you see the color image, one is orange, one is green. So but when you look at the value, they are almost the same. So why this is important for us? Why? Because when we want to create something, when we want to design the color of our restoration, first, of course, as I, this will be a repeat, but the hue is the main color, but for the chroma is the saturation of the color. This is new cell color system, and according to him, the value is the brightness or the whiteness of color. If we explain it with different words, for example, when we have something like A color, when we have the high saturation of A, it's A4. When we have less saturation of A shape, it's A1. Or the color like the, if you have more pigments of red, it's highly saturated, highly chromatic on the right hand side, and the other side is the less chromatic. About the value, it's also difficult to have the assumption of